Boy, I love being an Eagles fan in Wichita when the Chiefs lose. What really makes it great is Mr. close to a $500 million contract is now 1-2. But it always seems like that. Quarterbacks who get big contracts, they always fall off the year after. I don't get it. But still hilarious when the Chiefs lose in Kansas City with their $500 million quarterback or so.